Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to change your email in Candy Crush Saga. To change your email address linked to your Candy Crush Saga account, first of all, open your Candy Crush Saga application and make sure to log in with your King account. After you're logged into Candy Crush Saga with King account, go to the first interface of Candy Crush Saga, which looks like this, and tap on the gear button at the top right corner. This will bring up the settings menu where you'll need to tap on My Account. Now, if you're linked with your King account to Candy Crush Saga, you can easily change your email address. Tap the Edit button right under your email and then enter the new email address in the first tab that you would like to change to. After typing down your email, click on Save Changes. Now type down your current King account's password to confirm on the next page. Finally, click the Submit button once entering the password, and soon after you do that, you will be able to change your email. King may send a verification email to your new email address. Open up your email inbox and check the verification link, and the change will be saved. So that is how you can easily change your email address in Candy Crush Saga using your King account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, make sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to Tech Basics for more tutorials on Candy Crush Saga. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.